do this. Find my stuff here. Kind of the charcoal mood this morning, so that's what we're doing. We're doing charcoal. Another charcoal and pastels. Thank you for busting out the piece of the pencil. Every time I draw, probably not every time I draw, but a lot of times I learn something new, start developing a new technique, a new style, learn a little bit something else, a little something new for me. Consider myself having a style, but that's what we all kind of do. I tend to draw fast. It's honestly hard for me to draw slow. But I'm trying to deliberately draw slow right now. So. But there's benefits in slowing down. You make less mistakes, you know, I don't know. I'm trying to see the picture looking at it better. Hey, good morning, sunshine. Kind of wasn't expecting to see you this early. Hope you're doing okay. How you doing? Just had a little bit of fun this morning. Drawing an emo girl. A little bit on the emo side myself. At least so I've been told, I guess. Yeah. So I guess maybe it's true. So it goes with the whole package, yeah. The package me. So what's good? What's good, sunshine? What's new? I'm always curious about your name, sunshine, but we'll just leave it as sunshine. I don't want you to do anything you're not comfortable with, so. We are all different people. So how's your stream been going? I know she's been streaming a lot of Apex. Yeah, that's cool. The other games you think you tend to do, so. Cora's internet has been down, so we probably won't see her on. That's funny. Hope you got a good laugh out of those. Is she, I think she's young, a young person. She might have been older, or just pranking you, because you know, for the heck of it. In the direction I'm going with this so far, so I'm going to try to work on slow down a little bit, see if I can get to where I like it. Then I'll have to look something else up and try to draw something else entirely different. I mean, not entirely different, but you know. I hate to just draw something just because I want to spray it in. I don't like what I'm drawing, so I tend to get a feeling for a piece when I start doing it, if I'm gonna like it or not. And I don't have that feeling for this so far. But you know, it's just emotion. Doesn't mean that I can't recover from it and end up liking it in the long run, so. Stick with it for now. Just saying it like it is for me. Something I gotta learn to teach myself to do is, even if I don't like initially what I'm drawing, just to go ahead and draw it anyway and see how it turns out. That may be like the greatest thing ever, you know, so you never know. Parts of this I'm digging, though. Parts of this I'm just, my initial reaction is not favorable for me, so. Anyway, enough about that. So what kind of prank emails did your daughter send you? Just silly stuff, or? Voicemails, I guess, not even. I was totally darking that up. Oh, giggles, that's funny. Yeah, I can picture that. I don't know your family, but it still sounds funny. Side here. I kind of already messed up on the eyes. So. Good. I'm glad she. She likes to send you goofy stuff like that. So. How many kids do you guys have, by the way? Did I ask you that already? I don't know if I asked you that already. I'm pretty sure you have a son too, at least I think you do. Yeah, that's right, you have a son. I've seen him on your stream before. Yeah, you don't have to answer anything you're not comfortable with him. It's also by the way, so. So you have two boys and a daughter? That's cool. You guys have been busy. Busy. Do some embellishments here with this one. I'm just trying to balance it out with shading. At least that's my thinking anyway. Whatever looks right at the moment. Saves this piece for me, so. Take the kids to school. Oh, thank you. I appreciate that, Sunshine. I appreciate that a lot. Thank you. Have a good, safe trip to school. I'll say a prayer for you. And you see, you keep Sunshine safe and a good safe on the way to school. A safe and productive day, thank you, amen. I should have went with a pencil. I'll put it together and see what it looks like. And blend this together. Almost doesn't even need color. I might throw in some embellishments though. I think I'll just pencil them off. Sharpen that pencil a little bit. There we go. I'm just kind of winging these flowers and stuff. Wherever my hand takes me, I guess. Overall, I like it. I'm not really in love with the face so much. I'm not gonna live with it. Maybe if I. Just blending here. It's kind of embellishing right now. I was looking at a picture and sort of done with that, so. You know, I'm just kind of ad-libbing as I go. I'm debating still if I want to add color or not, though. It would be kind of cool to do her hair orange or something, but. Maybe that's all I'll do is just your hair, maybe the flowers or something. We'll see. See what I decide here. Now so you guys can see it. I kind of like adding, like flowers and, trees and stuff like that to pictures. Often, not always, but often. I just think it adds something to the overall sketch for me. Probably do it now, so let me see what I got here. I think we'll do at least do pastels for the hair. We got a whole box of pastels here. gonna go ahead and throw a little pink in there too. So why not? And then I'll blend it together. Admire people that can color their hair. I wouldn't be that bold myself, but I can admire other people. I guess it's a brave thing to do. Yeah, I'm glad they're able to do that. Alright, I'm gonna blend that. There's just not much. Space it for the colors. No Pokemon action going on there if you guys want to try to go for that. Let's see, where's my pink? Let's see what color that makes the hat, right? Probably a blue, I imagine. It'll look good. It's partially blue. Leave it white too in some spots. Let's do our treasure skin color here. I gotta find a good color though. Is there any gel that's gonna color it? Yeah. I think I just have a little bit of the color on there. And it blends with the charcoal. So it does end up filling in the space, even though I don't completely color the whole thing. You don't have to because it blends like, you know, pretty well. Should give her some pink lips too, I guess.
it.
Like the overall color scheme of this picture so far, more than anything else about it. Alright. Just sort of dark, colorful, but I like it. Let's do the flowers. Maybe I'll do the background color first. Sort of an aquamarine. Come on, I like all pastels and chalks as they blend really, really easily. And you can blend colors together and stuff. So nice. Thinking of, you know, what other color I'm going to use for the part of the background here. I'm not sure yet. Think here. Let's see. I'm gonna go with the pink. I think it's gonna be it. lens as much as I can. Just want to fade it out a little bit so it's not so bold, I guess would be the word. Not that it looks terrible on you, but yeah, the color is definitely making the piece for me this time. Definitely. I wonder how interesting it'd look if I did like darkening outside, like a very like a black. I'm gonna do that. I have a special thing here. Apply it dark, but you actually blend it and it goes on. As it becomes lighter, then it actually goes on. So. Just depending on how much you put on it, how much you blend on it. Cloth. You can use a Kleenex and stuff too, but I use a cloth. And sort of blend it together. Yeah. part of her. T-shirt or whatever it is. A darker color. I may just go black on that too. Really tune the bells for the monstering. It's hilarious. I know someone else that does that too. I used to have a tool string also. Blend that together. I don't care if any color bleeds through or not, it doesn't bother me. This is not like something someone asked me to do or anything, so. I don't really do commission work or anything like that. At least I have it in a long time. Maybe some green in the flowers too. Gotta find that, here we go. So I gotta find a light green or a bright green. I found one.
Hello there.
Hello there. Welcome in, Lindsay. How are you doing this morning? I guess it's not morning for you, it's probably later in the day for you. It's funny, my Norton just came up. Thank you, I appreciate the compliment, thank you. Thank you very much, I appreciate that. My Norton just came up. I'm glad it asked me before it did this. It wanted to restart my computer to do an update. I'm like, holy cow. So I just like set that for an hour. I'll probably finish this up here as soon as I can. I'm glad it told me before it shut my computer down. So how you been, man? What's new with you? I should play a lot of games with your friends and stuff online. You okay? Just okay? I'm doing okay with you. A lot of new things happening around here, so just takes a lot of adjusting. But things are getting better. That's you killing your finished work. Yeah, I'll have to do that. I think I will color a shirt though. Even though it kind of looks good. It's white, I think I will just color on it. Ukulele, hey, welcome in, guys. Hi, everybody. Welcome in, thanks for the raid, Ukulele. Let me give you a shout out real quick. Welcome in, guys. Yeah, I'm usually watching you. Hold on a second, let me give you a shout out. I gotta remember how to do this. Let's see. There we go. Welcome in, guys. Welcome in. Welcome in, Artsy. Chili. Hold on a second. I just dropped my picture. Dropped my sketch. There we go. Yeah, keyboard cam. I used to have a face cam, but my face cam started messing up on me, so I couldn't. So I ended up just dropping it. So thank you guys for thank you ladies for the raid. How'd your stream go? And I know you have to get to work, so don't let me keep you. So basically, I'm just kind of finishing up. I got the color on the picture here. Just look like a little emo chick. Orange hair with the hat on, you know, so I might go over some of this some of these flowers here, some of these flowers, yeah, so did you get lots of bits and stuff this morning? Or Operation Christmas Child. Just a chill day. Okay, cool. Nothing wrong with that. Well, thank you for rating me. I appreciate that. Today was a slow, but that's okay. Big stuff happening the next few days. Cool. What all you got going on in the next few days? Sunshine was in earlier, but she had to take her kids to school, so she couldn't stick around. Tomorrow night, Thursday stream, Saturday opening blessing boat, Monday night stream, empty chair. Okay. I'll try to catch you. I usually do catch you, so I'll try to catch you. Sounds fun. Sounds interesting. You know what? Let's do this. Once you guys came in, let's do a little cross right here. Need to finish getting ready for work. Get out the door. Have a great day. Thank you, Jelly. Have a great day. Thanks for guys for coming in on the raid. Appreciate that. Not inspected at all. So appreciate that, guys. Because I was actually thinking about if you were still on, I was going to raid you. Bye, Jelly. See ya. I'm just outlining right now. That's why we raid over here so fast, so you wouldn't raid us over your trench. Yeah, here I am almost finished myself, so now I have no one to raid, I don't think. Let's go ahead and outline this whole thing here. Just the sketches, it doesn't have to be perfect. I tend to work with charcoal and pastels a lot. I don't know if that Discord link even works anymore, by the way, so if you do check it out, make sure to let me know if you do, but I'm not even sure if it works or even how to fix it if it doesn't, because Cora, who's usually modding for me at this time, hasn't had internet lately, so I'm not sure what was going on with that, so. And she's the one that did all that stuff for me, all the Discord information and whatever else she did, some of the stuff that just comes up on stream, she did all that. Basically, I'm just drawing an emo lady, I guess you could call it. Just kind of felt like doing that, so that's what I'm drawing. And yeah, if you have any prayer requests, go and throw them up. I'd love to pray for you. Sometimes I do it on stream, sometimes I I do it later, off stream. But that's completely up to you guys. Well, let's see. Let's see here. You know what I could do? Show you some of my sketches. So there's this one. Let's see. This one I did yesterday. Spider-Man, at least I tried to draw Spider-Man. I didn't quite get his face right though. He's like an Indian guy. Like a modern day Indian. He's got glasses on and got the headdress. This is actually a picture I copied. I can't remember if I posted this in your guys' Discord or not, Jelly's, or Ukulele's Discord or not. But yeah, kind of elf, horse, more flowers and stuff. Here's, what's his name? The Punisher. Since I gave him a beard. Yeah, so here's the Punisher. More superhero type stuff. Just messing around. Fairy wings. With the house in the background. I do a lot of fantasy stuff. Elf girl with a little creature in her arms. Some dogs. These are supposed to be wolf puppies, but I'm not sure if they turned out quite right. But anyway, there's that. And the Frosty Snowman. Thank you. Thank you, Ukulele. Maybe you could pray for all of us as we have had into Thanksgiving, however, certainly needs you to pray about that. I can do that. Let's see. Thank you. Thank you, Jay. Appreciate that. Well, let's see. Let's pray for Thanksgiving. Pray in Jesus' name that. Please keep everyone traveling this holiday season. Safe travels for everyone. And may everyone have fun during their festivities. And, just have a good time with their families. If they don't have anyone to spend Thanksgiving with, please give them someone to spend some time with, even if it's just online. In Jesus' name, amen. That's all I could think of. I'll just slip through the sketches while you guys do your thing. Some bears. There's a bird guy lazing on a couch. Let's see. Where's that, there you go, Ukulele. I still have that YouTube video up too. I like how this one turned out. It's a wolf with some weird moon type stuff in the background coming out of the clouds. I kind of like how that turned out. This is supposed to be Ebenezer Scrooge. Anyway, that's what it's supposed to be. Some lady on a horse dodging an alligator. Ukulele will probably recognize, be familiar with alligators. Little house. Little dinosaur on a desk. Right, guys, see. This one's pretty good. Horse, more flowers. Gizmo. Must be like a Batman type thing. Let's see. Ewok. Rabbit. Let's see. Elf. The Hulk hulking out. Like a pumpkin head guy. Let's see here. Some of these are some of my earlier sketches on this book. I have quite a few of these notebooks that I have filled with drawings that I've done over the years. Here's my original emo girl. I like how this one turned out. Let's do this one. Buggy, Spider-Man. Actually, the church. Tank. I think that's it for this one. All right, guys. Well, I can look and see if there's anybody to read out to, but I don't know if there is. That I would write out to right now, so let me double check real quick though. Let's see here. Oh wait, never mind. The sunshine is on, but I think she's AFK, So I don't think I will read out to anybody this morning. Oh, she just went live? Really? Okay, maybe I'll read her then. Cool, I'll read her. That'd be cool, bring you guys over to her. Oh wait, I don't see her now. Oh yeah, there she is. Okay, we'll read Sunshine. Thank you for coming in, guys. Pretty cool. You would do that. Let's see, I don't have any like. Is that right? I gotta do that over again. Thanks, you can leave for the raid. That's awesome. Thank you. I appreciate it. We'll raid Sunshine, we'll bring it back over to Sunshine. Let me get on let me get on Twitch real quick. Go to her channel. Alright, here we go. See you guys over there. Thank you.